Restart the print spooler device. On the Windows taskbar, click the Windows icon. Click the search box. Type admin in the search programs and files box. And then click administrative tools. Double click services. Right click print spooler. Click stop to stop the print spooler. Right click print spooler again. Click start to restart the print spooler. Restart the computer. Try the print job again.